like we have 3 or 4 new years. So in this new year, which the whole world celebrates as a new year, let your new year be different in no other way necessarily than right here in your heart. To be renewed, you know, this is the acceptable year of the Lord, right? So today will be the beginning of that. No grief, like grievances. No hatred, no animosity, no strife, no rancor. All those, you know, fancy words, let your heart just sit in the joy of Christ. Let your heart just sit in this peaceful liturgy that we just celebrated on the new year. Let it stay there. Don't try to drag it here and there into all these, like, crazy places. But you know what? You lose that peace. And if there's one treasure that cannot be lost, you know, you need to take that with you. And you need to keep fighting for it and keeping it and getting it back, you know, if you fall, etc. It's that peace from above, you know, all understanding. And the enemy wants to take that out of you this year in 2020. I'm here to tell you, you can't let that happen. You know, by the grace of this holy Savior, the God-man of ours, by his intercession and his grace, it'll never leave you. Don't leave him this year. Don't leave him even for a second, because it's easy to do. Grant, O Lord, a prosperous and a peaceful life, health, salvation, deliverance, and all good things unto thy service. Patriarch John, Bishop Metropolitan Joseph, and all of our beloved clergy, and all of our beloved faithful of this archdiocese, and protect and preserve all of us, O Master. For many, many blessings.